way, this is not about you.
We gonna make it, ooh, we gonna make it. I kept my soul no matter how hard that they try to take it. Ooh, we gonna make it, ooh, we gonna make it. God had it not by my side, ain't no way that you can fade it. Listen,
you can't hold me down.
You can't hold me down.
You can't hold me down. You
down.
You can't hold me down.
You can't hold me down.
You can't hold me down. You
down.
You can't hold me down.
Hey guys, welcome to my video. This is why I like this robot. First of all, it promotes creative way of fighting. What I mean by that is after like Dash bots, even with the Descent bots, it was kind of all about firepower. And this robot doesn't have that much firepower, but with the Iku and Ansel, you can really get up close. It's got the speed and it promotes like a whole different way of fighting, which opens up to different strategies as well. You can rush like shock trains. And number two, less weapons means I guess less silver to upgrade all that stuff. And obviously, as we've seen, Adrian is using it. Skirmish was awesome. It's able to rush shock train, which is really nice, because with all the shock trains out there, someone's gotta get in and do all the dirty work, which I think this bot really can do. It spreads the enemies out in like a crowded area where it's like really important. They won't, like the enemies won't be there. So I like how with the new content, they have distinct roles. So this is not really a tip video. It's kind of like a guide of what this bot really can do. So enough with the talk, I hope you guys enjoy this video.